Hello students, in previous sessions you must have heard about different parenting styles given by Borman. Different psychologists have tried to define parenting style and its type based on their research. And now we'll be learning about another parenting style which is known as helicopter parenting style. Let's see what is that. Before we begin with helicopter parenting style, let's see what we are going to learn through this session. We are going to learn about helicopter parenting style and consequences of helicopter parenting style. So, at the end of this session, you will be able to explain helicopter parenting style, discuss the consequences of helicopter parenting style. Helicopter parenting style. Helicopter parenting style. It may sound funny to you, but look at this picture. What the parents are doing? Parents are hovering around the child. It means parents are always around the child. They are always to do the task for the child. Look at this funny example. Parents are saying to the teacher that they are late for the school as they forgot to clean the teeth of the child. Isn't it so funny? The child is grown up and the parents are saying that they have to clean the teeth of the child. What does it mean? It means that the child is totally dependent on parents. Parents are there to do everything for the child, which means that the child is totally dependent on the parent. So, if this is a parenting style, so what can be the consequences of such parenting? So, let's see what are the consequences of helicopter parenting. So, the consequences of helicopter parenting style are decreased confidence and self-esteem, undeveloped coping skills, increased anxiety, sense of entitlement, undeveloped life skills. So, let's talk about the first consequence, which says that there is a decreased confidence and self-esteem. As parents are always available to the child and they are there to solve or to do every task of the child, which leads to decreased confidence and self-esteem among such children. Because they don't develop confidence, they don't know whether they'll be able to do anything at their own, which leads to low self-esteem. Second point is undeveloped coping skills. Parents are always available to solve the problems of such children. So, that leads to undeveloped coping skills. In later part of their life, if they get any problem in their life, they won't be able to cope up with that, which leads to undeveloped coping skills among them. Increased anxiety. As such kids are totally dependent on their parents, so if they find their parents not around them and they have to do any task, they cannot do that, and that leads to anxiety among them. Next point is sense of entitlement. So what does it mean? It means as parents make everything available for such children, so kids start developing a sense of entitlement that I deserve this. So without doing anything, they start expecting that, okay, I'll get everything in my life without doing anything. All these lead to undeveloped life skills, because always being available for such children, always doing things for the child, leads to undeveloped life skills. Such children are not able to take decision at their own, are not able to resolve conflict at their own. So that leads to undeveloped life skill, which leads to difficulties in their adult life. So students, we saw in this parenting style that overprotection of parents led to underdevelopment of child skills, which can hamper the development of child. So as a parent, parents should not be overprotective or underprotective about the child. There has to be a balanced approach where we can provide a nurturing environment, but at the same time having moderate expectation and moderate discipline, which can enhance the child's development. Thank you, students.